There are three types of people who are good at math. Those who are, and those who are not.